Welcome. Today, we're going to show you how an MRI scan works, so you know what to expect. This kind of scanner has a magnet as its base, and the exam is known to be safe. It will help your doctor with the diagnosis. Let's go to the radiology department, where your MRI exam will take place. Here we are. On your left, you can see the reception desk with the receptionist. And on your right, the waiting room. An operator will come for you now. Look at the door in front of you to enter the changing room. This is the changing room. Look at the wall on your right. The MRI scanner contains a very strong magnet, which is why we'll ask you to take off any metal you may be wearing. If you have an implant anywhere in your body, please tell your MR operator. Now let's go to the MR scanner room. Before you enter the scanner room, you can choose a theme that changes the ambience. There's also a screen that you can see while you are lying inside the scanner. This is the MRI scanner and its table. Several scans will be made, each one lasting a few minutes. The MRI machine will make loud, rhythmic noises. This is perfectly okay. It means the machine is scanning. Look at the cart behind the table. You'll see earplugs and headphones that play music to block out the sound. There's also a button that you can use to get the attention of the operator at any time. You'll need to lay down on your back and remain still during the examination. Otherwise, the images might look blurry. Now, look in front of you. The operator will place headphones and a head coil over your head. This is necessary to ensure the MRI scan images are of good quality. A mirror lets you look outside the scanner to a screen for an immersive in-bore experience. Let us give you an idea of what it's like to be inside the scanner. The examination is complete. We hope you now have a good feeling about your MRI scan and know what to expect. You won't get the results right away. The images will be evaluated by a radiologist first.